What's up, everybody? This is Brad from Impact Props. I just want to show you a little bit of what I've been working on. This is the Halo 4 Mark 5 helmet from the new Champions bundle that was just released, I think a month ago. Yeah, sounds about right. This file was unfolded by Alex Nash, or Lex from the 405th Forums. Now he's in the process of unfolding a bunch of other files for, I guess it's the same Mark 5 variant as the rest of the armor. So I'm not sure when he's going to be releasing this helmet file or the armor file. So yeah, I have no idea when he's going to release these things for you guys. So, I guess I can see now that it's kind of hardened now. It's I finished pepping it this weekend, and over the course of, I guess, 2 days, I've been hardening it a little bit at a time. So I, you know, don't overflow it. It's got about 5 or 6 layers of SmoothCast 300, I think 2 or 3 on the outside to kind of seal it. And then 2 or 3 also on the inside, which are thicker batches. I think I'm going to actually be making a tutorial. I guess detailing the Mondo stage and some of the other stages that this helmet needs to go through in order for it to be finished. I think I'm also going to make a longer video, which does the same thing. Just kind of goes into depth on how this was pepped, how you harden it, blah blah blah. I've got some cool videos on each step that it takes to make this helmet, so hopefully I'll have time to actually make the video, because I got school, got a lot on my plate right now. So let's take a little look on the inside here. So you can see we got a support beam. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot of sanding and stuff. A lot of Bondo. Actually, I'm not sure about a lot of Bondo, just some places underneath the visor, like right here. It's a little bit, as you can see, a little warped, but that's nothing a little Bondo can't handle. So, next step is Bondo. actually, the next step is sanding this down as it is right now. Because it's completely sealed right now with SmoothCast 300, sanding it a little bit down is a good idea before Bondo, so we can kind of save some work there. So I'll make a video when it's finished bonded, or finished being bonded, so I can show you what it looks like then. So thanks for sticking around with me, guys. Watch my videos, and I'll talk to y'all later.